Rock Savala, your boy is in the building, and of course, it's Truth himself. What up, boy?
Man, Cleveland's on, my nigga, real live street, nigga, you know what I mean? Yeah. Down here fucking with Zoe, WTR hot as shit, you know what I mean? WTR get it first, motherfucker.
You understand? You know, now, how the fuck do you feel about the album, dog? I mean,
the album crazy, like, period, point blank, that shit raw as fuck, uncut, gutter shit, like, our story of a real live Cleveland nigga, like, I know y'all can relate, you know what I'm saying?
You already
that's
know.
That's all it is, Cleveland streets, that is finest, nigga, we going hard.
Hey, so since it's Spin Fest, man, you know, you said that up there.
Oh, yeah, the Spin Fest. Sorry, my, sorry, my candy-ass 76 coupe wasn't out. But it'll be out this summer, though.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to spin back around.
Yeah.
I know you got a surprise.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to be on sixes. Last year, I was summer, I was on fours. This year, I'm on sixes, man. That's it.
Now, what's up with the basketball? What's up with the Cavaliers cut, man? What's
oh, yeah, the Cavs cut. You know what I'm saying? I'm supposed to have the Cleveland Cavs anthem. That shit fire. You heard it? You know, I'm linking it to WCR. They going to get it first. That shit crazy. WCR going to get it, then the Cavs going to get it.
Why not?
You know what I mean?
Why not?
I'm going to fuck with the Cavs after I fuck with WCR.
Why not? You win the Cinderella. Why not? Hey, so check this out, though. You got the mixtape coming out.
Yeah.
Video.
That shit crazy.
What do you
WCR
want?
WCR going to do the video. Shit going to be crazy. Blow that money. Whole Cleveland movement gonna be on deck, everybody.
It's all the way easy.
Yeah.
Now what do you think the world gonna feel about this album? Because you know, it's being in Cleveland.
I mean, that shit like, from a hood nigga perspective, yeah. Like Barack, man, Vote for Change, that shit crazy. Like, cause it's, like I ain't talking about, like I've been getting money, you know what I'm saying?
That's
so
no
everybody talking about that shit. Like I'm talking about Cleveland streets, man, it's a recession. We the brokest, like third brokest city ever.
Period.
You know what I'm saying? Like niggas is eating up here though. Like, so I'm telling the story of we eating despite the fact that CNN say we fucked up. Niggas still dumping like five racks on this here.
I'm starting to think it's like some rigmarole, man. I don't believe it.
Yeah. I don't believe that
It cost $40 to get in here tonight.
Right.
Look at this.
That shit crazy.
Now who broke? Who really broke?
Yeah, I mean, shit. We good, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, I can't help it.
We good.
Hey, well, this truth right here, man. You watching WTR TV. I am Rock Savalas, man. Hey, we at Sprint.
WTR hottest shit in the city, 216 County 18. Fuck with us.
Hey, let me hold a rack. Let me hold a rack.
Oh, you get that.